Maybe you didn't know this, but Hostinger includes a free AI writing assistant in your hosting plan. That means that if you buy a shared hosting plan, it includes it for free. So let me show you what I'm talking about right now. What's up, SaaS Masters? Like I said, the AI writing assistant is free from Hostinger on shared hosting plans. Now, let me show you where that actually is in the plan so you can actually claim it in case you don't see it. So if you go to the page in the link provided in the description, jump into hosting, and we're going to go into web hosting, which are the shared hosting plans. Now, if you scroll down here, you're going to be able to view all the plans that they have available. And if you scroll a little bit more down here, you're going to see AI copywriting tool, and it's included in all the plans. So if you have a shared hosting plan on Hostinger, do take advantage of it. And as of now, I haven't seen any limitations for it. You can create pages and posts with that AI writing assistant when you install a WordPress site in Hostinger. Okay. Now, in case you want to grab one of these plans, you can see that the most popular one is $399. You can select it, and there's an extra discount coupon code that I want to show you. So once you select the plan, you're going to be taken here, and you're going to be able to select the amount of months that you want to select. Obviously, I would recommend 48 months. You grab the lowest price, and you also get the lowest renewal price. Okay, so let's scroll down here, and you're going to see that the total is $191.52. But if you select have a coupon code and type in SaaS Master or get the coupon code from the description, it jumps down to $172.37. So take advantage of it. Now, for the AI writing assistant part, this is a WordPress site that I installed with Hostinger. And once you install a site like that, you're going to get the Hostinger plugin, and you're going to get this right here. So if you install Hostinger, this is Hostinger, and there's an AI assistant system. Now, you will also see this in post and in pages, which I'll show you in a bit. So this is the AI writing assistant. Like I said, it's free. It's included in the shared hosting plan. And I have the option to use this for a post or a page. In this case, I'll create a post. It's asking for a tone of voice. I am going to use friendly and witty. And then content length, I'm going to choose long. You can choose short if you like. And then it's going to ask me, what do I want to write this content about? So let me go ahead and think about something and write it. Okay, so this is what I chose for the content idea is, what are the top 5 screen recorders for Mac and top 5 for Windows? Let's see if it actually gets it right. Now, it's going to ask us for a few keywords if we want to. If not, it's going to generate it for us. But I always found that it's a good idea to provide these keywords because it's going to help with the content it's going to generate. So, and that's about good enough. So let's go ahead and generate the content, and it's going to start generating it with this AI magic. Now, there we go. It just generated it for us. And the keywords it generated automatically are screen recorders, Mac screen recorders, Windows screen recorders, etc. These are good tags that it generated. And then we got a meta description, lights, camera, action. Are you ready to capture the screen and share your epic gaming moments? So maybe it's not about gaming, so we'll need to tweak this. So you can tweak it from here or tweak it on the editor. I'll show you that in a bit. Now, it generated an image for us that we can use this, and we can also replace it if we like. And then we have the actual content. So these are the Mac screen recorders, QuickTime Player, which really sucks. I mean, sure, it's free. It's included in there and you can use it right away, but it's a bit limited. And then you got ScreenFlow, which is what I use. You got Camtasia. That's what I would recommend second best. Then there's Snagit and OBS Studio. OBS Studio is pretty powerful, but I think it's more for streaming than for screen recording. Then you got your Windows screen recorders. Camtasia, correct. That is the number one. Bandicam, never heard of it. 8PowerSoft screen recorder, never heard of it. iScreenSoft, never heard of it. ShareX, yes, I have heard of it. So basically, Camtasia, yes, it's one of the best ones because it's available for Mac and Windows. Okay, so it wrote this content for us. Now, we can keep this content, or we can go ahead and publish it, or we can edit as a draft, which would obviously be recommended because you're going to add your touch to it. And here we go. Now we can edit this post. So we can start editing the title, the content. We can add some images in between, change the content, tweak it, etc. And then in the post section for WordPress, you go into featured image and we go ahead and replace it and remove it. And then start working on your meta tag and description with your SEO plugin that you have installed. But basically, that was generated via AI and for free. So there's no limits on how much content you can create, but I'm guessing there's a fair usage limits around there. Okay. But for now, it's free and you can use it as you like for pages and posts. And like I said, it's included in the Hostinger plan for shared hosting. So take advantage of it if you're not using it. And if you do plan to use it, you have a shared hosting plan that you don't see it, go ahead and let them know in the support channels and tell them that, you know what, I want access to the AI writing tool that's available in the plans. It's available right here, AI copywriting tool. But there you go. That's a wrap for the AI copywriting tool from Hostinger.